So you decide today on the citizenship question, what route we're going to take. The judge wants an answer today.
I just spoke with the Attorney General. We have a number of different avenues. We could use all of them or one. We're doing very well on that issue. We're spending $15 to $20 billion on a census. We're doing everything. We're finding out everything about everybody. Think of it. $15 to $20 billion, and you're not allowed to ask them, are you a citizen? And by the way, if you look at the history of our country, it's almost always been asked. So we're fighting very hard against the system. That's a very difficult system, but we'll make a decision. The Attorney General is working on that right
now. What's the reason, Mr. President, for trying to get a citizenship question?
Well, you need it for many reasons. Number one, you need it for Congress. You need it for Congress, for districting. You need it for appropriations. Where are the funds going? How many people are there? Are they citizens? Are they not citizens? You need it for many reasons.
Wasn't it for Ivanka Trump after the G20?
I thought Ivanka was amazing at the G20, and I'll tell you, the foreign leaders